हाँ ना फाइन राइट
सही।
यस ओके 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 नाउ सो जस्ट हियर व्हाट इज दैट वी आर गिविंग व्हाट जस्ट आई एम टेकिंग व्हाट इनपुट इनपुट नेम मींस द फॉर्म इज व्हाट इनपुट इनपुट डॉट एच टी एम एल राइट एच टी एम एल दिस इज व्हाट एच टी एम एल ओके ना so now I will tell what is the public area and what is the private area. Don't worry about that, right? Each and everything in this servlet application I will near about all basic things about the servlet I will touch. Don't worry about that. Who don't know the servlet, right? Who don't know the servlet, they people will understand the things. Okay, now I will make that much easy I will make it, right? So think about it. Okay, now so just what is that, this is what our context means, web application name, right? Web application name. Inside that web application name, what is this? This is what the web inf folder is there, right? Web inf folder is there. Okay, inside that web inf folder, right, we will write what one class, right? We will write one class. Okay, so we will write one class. Okay, na class folder, this is the folder only, right? Inside this folder, okay, inside this folder, what we will do now, we will write our own servlet application, where we will write the Java, means our logics, okay, na? Where we will write our own the logics, okay, na? And still, don't worry about that, still I'm not started what? Spring MVC, this is the servlet concept, right? This is the totally servlet concept, okay, na? I'm still explaining to you people servlet. But based on this servlet, right, when I will implement and when I will configure front controller and I will tell, see, this is the servlet only, right? Then you people will get what? Too much easily analysis there, right? Because of that, I'm explaining this application. Otherwise, I can directly, our Spring is working based on the front controller. We have need to configure like this. Then it will trap the request. Then our logic control will execute it. Okay, now I can say directly there, but this is the not way, right? This is the really not way to directly I can explain what is Spring MVC. But see how in Spring ORM, when I was explaining Spring ORM, I was explained what first application about what Hibernate or not. Same like, okay, now here I'm also doing the same thing. Before starting what is Spring MVC, I'm explaining what servlet. Some region is there. Otherwise, I can't waste the time, okay? So now, inside that only, right? Inside this one only, right? In the web INF, what is that? Web.xml also there, right? Web.xml also there, right? Web.xml also there. But this is the what? But in the public area, only, what is this? This one is there, right? This our form is there. Like this is the structure of normal, right? Without Maven, I will develop this application in front of you people, okay? So now, okay, fine. So this is what our HTML file, right? So till now, okay, now inside that web INF, right? The thing is saying that what is that private area? In the web application, this is what private area, and after then what is that? After then outside of that what web INF, this is called what public area, right? Public area. So public area. This is what public area, right? This is what public area. This is what public area, right? From the inside web INF, we can't access anything directly, but outside of web INF, like input form is there, we can access it directly, right? So based on that, let's develop this application, and we will create one application, right? We will create one project, and we will develop this servlet, right? And we will analyze it. We will see the things, okay? So this is the structure. This one will be structure and web INF. So if anybody want, right, if anybody want, let's see that what is the descriptor, right, whereby n means XML description, right, how we will write it. So we know that, right, servlet. So what is that root tag? If we want to configure this servlet, right, if we want to configure voter servlet, right, so we have write in web.xml, right, web.xml, right, we have need to write what web.xml. So what is that servlet? Servlet, right? Servlet, okay, na. So this is the main things, okay? Because of that, this one only I'm explaining what servlet. So this, because of this one only I'm explaining to you people servlet, okay, na. So okay, now here, what is that? Now open tag and a close tag, right? Open tag and a close tag. Servlet, right? Now I'm closing it. Okay, so fine. Now next, what is that servlet name, right? Servlet name is there, right? Servlet hyphen name, right? Hyphen name is there inside that. What we are doing that now, servlet name, this one tag, another tag is what? Servlet class is there, right? Servlet hyphen class, right? This two tag is there, right? This two tags is there. Inside these two tags, what we are giving the logical name, right? Logical name. What logical name? Just I'm giving what? Voter, right? Voter. Inside that, what we are doing.